showing his appreciation for this great match we're about to see here tonight. Night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary.
Such a punch. The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
For the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Japan, and you're exactly right. Those dojos are no nonsense.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. We're going to rearrange the face here.
Hey guys, I ran into Hideo Itami in the back earlier today, and it's amazing how far his English has come since the last time I saw him. The shoulders are down!
And a kick out!
The kick out's all that's saving this match. Go!
Oh, I think this man means business. Oh, going to the top. High risk. King, you know, you mentioned that Tommy's learning English. Make no mistake about it, this kid is working overtime in an attempt to fully immerse himself in our culture.
He's definitely committed. You are right again, Michael.
When he's not hard at work learning our language, he's at the WWE Performance Center working on his game for hours on end. Hideo Itami will not be denied his shot at greatness.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Makes the cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Showing an aggressive side here.
Even if you can get back to your feet, the shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Great crab locked in. Good base. This is going to be difficult to fight out of.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
Steel City tonight, you can bet this crowd is fired up for this match. And this has got to be it.
I think so.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Itami showing us how. What a match! Just making his presence felt there.
We've seen this before. Look at this hole. He may have him here.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Quick pin attempt here, and he breaks the cover. The end may be near.
I can't tell if that's a cut or a broken nose, but either way,
he thinks he has it.
Here's your winner, Hideo Itami.
And that's a win for Hideo Itami. And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.